Hello all, I'm Gautam here and welcome back to our YouTube channel. Kuwait Embassy Attestation already in our video. In that, that's why we have a few people in Kuwait Embassy Attestation. So, in this video, Kuwait Embassy Attestation a new version we discuss. So, once again, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Kuwait Embassy is educational document attestation. Now, we have a package that we have educational documents submit. So, we have a document in this package. Original degree or diploma certificate, original final year mark sheet, original bona fide certificate from your college, passport copy of candidate. Itrem documentukal undengil maatrame namukku education certificate attestation kittirikkullu. Non education certificates nerthu cheyidirunnathu pole thanneyana attestation cheyyanu. Ini idinte oro stage of procedures ne kurichu namukku engenaana nokka. Educational aanengil HRD or SDM plus MEA plus Kuwait Embassy attestation. This is Kuwait HRD mandatory. HRD is embassy mandatory. Non-education is notary plus SDM plus MEA plus Kuwait Embassy attestation. Original document is concerned about the passport copy. This is commercial chamber of commerce plus MEA plus Kuwait consulate attestation from Mumbai. This is business related document submitted. Educational and non-educational document duration 30-40 working days. Commercial already nammal paranjittulladhu pole oru time period il fix cheythu parayan pattilla pinne idil eduthu parayana mattoru document aanu bona fide certificate already nammal bona fide certificate ne kurichu detail aayittu video cheyidittund appo adu kaanathavar theerchayittum video kaanu engile ningalku adine kurichu oru idea kittiyullu appo idakkeyana pudhidayi vanna Kuwait Embassy attestation related updates appo ee oru video ningalude friends inum colleagues inum ellarkum koodi share cheythodukku ee oru video ningalku ishtamayil like cheyyanum share cheyyanum marakkarathu appo idhe pole more informative videos inaayittu njangalude channel subscribe cheyyuka. Until then, stay tuned. It's me Gautam signing off. Thank you for watching.